Hey everyone, welcome back to some more of... Oh, let me just set this camera up perfectly. Hey everyone, welcome back to some more of Marvel's Avengers. So, last time, we did the home tutorial as Captain America. And yeah, that's been done. So for this video, we're gonna continue on with the main campaign story, and yeah, we'll see how that works. Let me just check all the settings real quick. Audio looks fine, highlights, blah blah blah. I think everything looks fine. Alright, we're good. And yeah, let me just get these shield and these basically... faction,
hey, I could use your help.
Thingies, challenges, whatever.
You have no idea how much this is gonna help the resistance. Seriously, you're the best. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. Wish SHIELD agents had been that eager to do favors. Had an Avengers on the case. We really need this. I'll see you later. Seriously? You're the best. We really need this. I'll see you later. This is amazing. I gotta tell Matt.
Can you shut the fuck up, yes. Bitch? Faction vendor, resistance faction leader. Let's try talking to both of them if they have anything for me. Otherwise, we'll just go on with the main mission. Oh, what the fuck? There's a chest here I never found.
Oh my god, hi!
Alright, let's see. I can't really buy anything for Cap America right now.
No go?
Fuck it.
Okay. Fine.
Let's continue on with the main campaign story, and yeah. Let's see how that works out. Let's go with the Chimera. Let's take on all the challenges that I need to, and then we'll start the main mission.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.
Surveillance skill. Destroy that. Collections. Meet Natasha in tech lab. We'll do that soon enough.
Welcome back, Avenger. Got something new for you. Excellent. I knew we could count on you. Thank you. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks.
The inventory locker.
Alright, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Alright, before I move on, let's go to cosmetic section and let's equip this again, because I don't like that skin, that other skin. Flying Fortress. Before we do that, let me just go around and look for things. I can maybe talk to people, interact with people, whatever. I can't talk to anyone.
If this were real,
that kind of sucks.
Assault, we would have heard by now. You heard it here, folks. The Avengers attacked New York City, and they're
military. Good day, Avenger. Come, peruse my wares.
Heavyweight buff. I mean, it looks better, to be honest with you. I guess we'll get it.
You'll never be alone with that at your side. You have made this robot.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale.
Cosmetic outfits.
I stayed up all night and you didn't buy anything?
Right, before moving on, let me go down there to the last guy and see what he's got in store for me. another comic font.
Hello there! Hey, come on over!
Better luck next time.
I've done that right now. Yep.
I bet I have just what you need.
I don't have access to any of those thingies.
Ah, you like that one? Really?
Let me just start the mission and then upgrade these things. Before, otherwise my power goes up before I start the mission thingy. And then that will make the mission easier overall. Alright, let's go to the... what do you call it? The war table and move on. Start the next big
all
thing. Range power attacks deal gamma damage. Weak point attacks targets a damage buff. Enemy with the critical range attack will power boost. Range power attacks deal cryo damage. I mean, willpower boost is better, to be honest with you. All right, let's go. Mayhem over Manhattan. Campaign's final mission? Oh, is it? It's campaign's final mission. I don't like it then. Iron Man training. Let's just do Harm Challenge 3 then. If it's the campaign's final mission, I wanna skip it as long as I can. Alright, we're doing Harm Challenges, we want Hulk. No, we don't want to use Hulk, we wanna... as an ally, if that makes any sense. Power 24, power 24. Power 23. Black Widow? Alright, let's go with Black Widow, I guess, then. Request Thor. Miss Marvel. And Cap. Arm Challenge 3, let's go. I wanna upgrade my heroes a little bit before I can move on.
gotta be kidding me. So well for you. They always underestimate.
Thank you.
back in the fight, soldier.
Climactic?
I'm in trouble here.
Fight.
I'm fighting through some pain, folks.
You are a true friend.
Ah! That was anticlimactic. I bet that's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Black Widow steps on you.
Wave 3 of 10 completed.
Salvation has arrived.
Thanks a lot!
What a waste! But that stinks!
Tomorrow.
4 waves completed.
You're about to be toast.
Attack formation.
What?
Open the way.
Thank you.
Act like cattle, you get the prod.
They put up a fight.
Charge rate of heroic support by 4%. Game. Holy fuck.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh.
Like ballet, with punching. Underestimate me.
Nice.
We can do this. You're about to be toast! You asked for this!
Right.
Nice job, everyone.
Guess I do, Bugs. What a waste. Wasting your time. This might hurt. Got one. Twice next time. Hostile neutralized. Guess I do, but this might hurt.
Bring the pain.
thing.
Back off.
What happened to this game?
Bless you. Like we're done here.
And it was going so well for you. Now I'm mad.
Here is your
Don't tell me it glitched out now. After all of this. Man, this is bullshit. Holy fuck. What the fuck is this game? What the fuck is this game? Holy shit. This is bullshit, man. I guess I'll have to reload checkpoint because nothing else I can do. And that will make me do this entire thing again. Obviously. What a stupid fucking game.
Patience, goons, you're next. Act like cattle, you get the prod.
Red room.
Literally, I have to do this 5 times because the game is so freaking hard.
Thank you.
your back.
Flanking position.
You wouldn't last a day in the Red Room.
We're cranked.
Black Widow steps on you.
Assist.
put up a...
Holy shit, the one time I actually do it, the game glitches out, cause why not?
And it was going so well for you. Hostile neutralized.
Got one. This will hurt. them.
You gotta be kidding me. Interesting. Day in the Red Room.
Side.
can stand down.
Let's dance! We've got this.
Whoever trained you.
Come on, man!
I gotcha!
Thank you kindly. Avenger, go!
Got the little grunt.
Hey,
enemies have been defeated.
Holy fuck! Felt like it was never gonna end, to be honest with you. Right, so unfortunately guys, this will be ending the video. In the next one, I'm gonna continue my journey of Marvel's Avenger, and we're gonna see what else the game has in store for us. With that said, see you in the next one. Bye.